Hi guys, Nick Jennison from Guitar Interactive. Today we're taking a look at a short scale bass from Martin's Mexican line of instruments. This is the D Junior bass. It's a 24 inch short scale 4-string bass. For a guitar player like myself, it is a whole lot of fun. Now, I like playing bass, I'm not a bass player, and for me, this is an instrument that's kind of made for me. Now, if you're a bass player who wants to travel, who needs to do acoustic gigs, perhaps you're taking this on a plane, or maybe you just want something to sit and play around the house, it's a very rewarding instrument to play, plays really nice, sounds great, doesn't have any of that kind of acoustic bass like this where it's just a load of clacky noise. This actually has a lot of tone and a lot of surprising amount of low end to it, but for someone like myself who's more of a bass dabbler and just wants something to sit and mess around with, absolutely superb choice. We're going to talk more about the specifications, but before we do that, let's take a listen to this instrument played with a pick. Now we've had a chance to listen to a couple of audio examples, let's talk a little bit more about the specifications, starting at the headstock, where we'll find Martin's classic peg head design with four big chunky bass tuners, as you'd expect to find the split post designs, which are, in my estimation, the ultimate locking tuner. If you know how to string a split post, you'll never need a locking tuner in your entire life. Let's flip it over and show you the back of the neck. It's Martin's high performance neck profile, so it's very slim, very, very easy to play, finished in satin, and this is a superior neck and back with a spruce top. I'll show you that in just a second. Let's turn our attention to the neck join, because we've got loads of upper fret access if you want to get up to the dusty end. You know, bass players like to play up there too. So we have a 14 fret neck join. We can get up and play some really nice sounding chord voices up there too. Let's take a look at the sapele back very quickly. So sapele back and sides, again, finished in this kind of open pore satin. That's gonna age nice, but it's also gonna help with low end resonance too, which is something you want from a bass, let's be honest. And we also have this really, really attractive spruce top in this gorgeous vintage sunburst with this little taut pick guard. Very, very nice touch. So it looks like a Martin Dreadnought, but it's a wee little bass. Now, there are other body styles available. It's four in total. So if Dreadnoughts aren't your thing, you can get an orchestra model too. But I really like the Dread. I like the way it sounds. I like the way it looks. I like the way it feels. And again, for someone like myself, who's primarily a guitar player, this instrument is a whole lot of fun. But if you're a bass player who needs to travel, if you're doing some acoustic gigs, backing up a singer, maybe with a perk player, etc., this is going to be a great choice, because as you can hear, it also sounds absolutely fantastic, especially plugged in, which is where we've been listening to it, through this Fishman Sonotone system. Now again, there are controls just kind of lurking here inside the sound hole. And what I like about this is there's not enough there's a lot of kind of control to get in a mess with. We've got volume and tone, and that's about it. So that's what I've been listening to in this review. I'm not going to play anymore because you guys don't want to hear me play the bass, I'm sure, but just wanted to take a second and show you this cool little instrument. Once again, this is the D Junior bass from Martin. My name's Nick Jennison for Guitar Interactive. I'll see you next time.